conquer the world in 50 hours.
Baba, easy English. Baba, easy English.
Speak English with.
Hello, everyone. Yes, a warm good afternoon to one and all. Today we are going for yet another informative FB live session. Yes, what is language? Language is the medium for communication, and English language is the international communication language. So it became one of our necessity to learn English. Yes. So to learn English language, it is the easy way that we have to open up our mind, practice. So practice makes us perfect. So are you guys excited to participate?
Yes.
So once again, I welcome you all. This is the 45th batch of NCDC and myself, Nahla, signing in. Good afternoon all. And here with me,
yes, I am Napya signing in. So there is one more person who is familiar to you. It's none other than respected Baba Sir. So Baba Alexander Sir, the founder of One World, One Language, a global country, and the founder secretary of National Development Council. In New Delhi, was leading national NGO working for the welfare of children, women, and child education. He has developed and promoting a unique methodology for the language education and child education for the world to the world. So I welcome Baba Sir on behalf of 45th batch.
Wow. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to our complete practical Baba Easy English.
Yes.
Every day we are starting our live session by marking our own attendance. Are you ready?
Yes.
You can reduce the volume of the live, man. Otherwise, echo coming. Okay. So every day is live. We are starting by marking our own attendance by telling our name. Volume, please. Okay. Volume, mute it. Okay. By telling our name, our place, our country, and our job, four things we have to say by using the mic button. Come on, everyone. It's the time for marking your own attendance. Many people don't know where is the mic button. Am I right? So many new people also joined in our today's live session. So such people we can show where is the mic button. Come on, everyone. Now you can see the live video. Can you see the live? Yes. Under the live, you can see chat publicly. Bottom, you can see a small box. Okay. Just press in the chat publicly box or comment publicly box. Then a keypad will appear in the box, appear in the screen. Can you see a keypad? In the right side of the keypad, you can see a small mic button, this one, mic button. Can you see?
Yes.
Just press the mic button. Yes. Now the mic button turned into blue color and it is starting detecting our sound and it's coming in the screen. Can you see what I'm telling? Everything is coming in the screen, typing here. So you have to say your name just like this way. See, my name is Baba Alexander. I am staying in New Delhi. My country is India. I am a teacher trainer. Thank you. After that, you have to press in the send button. No, here. Now it became the comment now. Am I right?
Yes.
So everybody had to use the mic button for marking your own attendance. Everybody, come on, everyone. And the anchors can mention their names also. Okay. So mute your audio in the live. Okay. Everybody, yeah. Please mute your audio. Complete muting. Facebook,
yeah, from
YouTube.
Facebook, Jabez Septioni from Kenya and Yusuf Sadi from Kakinad, Ernakulam. And Anovo from Bangladesh and Ankit Singh. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.
Wow, welcome everyone.
And there is Subha Pratap, teacher, a teacher from Palakkad. Vengada Satyanarayan from Andhra Pradesh. From Anjana from Malappuram. Glory Joy and Varisha Khatun from Bihar. Krishna Priya from Koikot. And Sharath from Palakkad.
Come on, everyone. It's the time for marking your own attendance. Today we have five lessons. So you have to be with us for the entire live session and you have to practice us. So then only you will get a benefit from this program. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So vocabulary, ladder lessons we have, last letter word game we have, general knowledge lessons we have, and daily conversations lessons we have, and open debate and discussion also we have. Come on, everyone! Yes! So before starting the live class, we have to do, you have to do one more thing. What do you have to do? Yes! So everybody have to share this live to your friends and relatives. For what purpose we are sharing this live class? For what purpose? For getting help for your pair practice. So after this live class, so many practices you have to do with your friend and relative through telephone. For such support, you want to bring your friends and relatives to our program. Am I right? So yes, you have to share this live. Where we can share? Come on. In our WhatsApp groups, in our Facebook. Who is again opening the live, ma'am? Just mute your live. Okay. Audio mute. Audio. Complete mute. Okay. Otherwise, echo will come. Okay. WhatsApp groups, Facebook groups, other social medias. Come on, everyone. It's the time for sharing.
Yes.
In our story.
Yes.
In our status. Also. We have WhatsApp status. Facebook story. So many options are there. Come on, everyone. It's the time for sharing. Yes. The music committee, we have to give a beautiful musical welcome to everyone. After that, we will start our lessons. Come on, music committee.
Yes.
Welcome.
Welcome everyone. Wow. We are entering today's lesson. Yes. Today we are doing a very beautiful last. So last two Sundays we practiced the first letter word game. Am I right? So today we are practicing last letter word game. See, for example, we starting with the letter A. For example, Plia. Last letter is A. So like that, minimum 10 words you have to say. You will get 1 minute time. Come on, everyone. Are you ready?
Yes.
So this is a very beautiful practice for developing your vocabulary as well as your talking skill in English. So this type of practices will, if you are regularly practicing, what will happen? You will get the supply of words while talking. Our instant vocabulary memory we can develop. That is the benefit of this practice. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Come on, everyone. 1 minute time. Your time starts now. Each level of practice we have to do a thrill. Wow,
wonderful.
The participants' names also you can mention, ma'am. Very quick action. Oh, yes.
Yes.
Nafia,
ma'am.
Yes. There is Sunil Narapata and Rai Fazal Abbas, Rashmi Nair, Chandrarajan Divagaran, Glory Joy, Sulfia Niaz, Krishna Prasad.
Wow, well done all.
Yes, and from Facebook, there is Anita, Ratnesh Kumar, Anita again, Shanda Das, and many more.
Wow, well done all. Continue your practice. Now we are going to letter B. Come on, everyone.
Yes.
Yes. From Facebook, we have Aisha PK, Kamran, New Fatima, Farooq, Sajida, again Anita, and Kate, many more, sir.
Wow.
Yes, and from YouTube, wow. Ajish, Warisha Khatun, Ajish, Desi, Abdul Sattar, Krishna Prasad, and Rais Fazal Abbas, and so many.
Wow. So now we are moving to letter C. Come on, everyone.
From YouTube, there are Krishna Prasad, Daisy, Jeeva, Vengada Satyanarayanan, and many more. Subha Pradap, Ajindas. Yes, many more are there.
Yes, from the Facebook, Afsar Khan, Mashruq Ali, Sanjeev Singh, Salama Hussein, Sachita, Noor Fatima Farooq, and many, many more, sir. Yeah, we have so many participants from Facebook. That is Durga Lakshmi, Nosha, Adam Hersey, Aisha PK, Anita, Sudan Shalini, Robina, Noor Fatima Farooq, and so many others.
Wow. Krishna Prasad, Abdul Sattar, Shepina, Danya Shiva, Prajida Babu, Jeeva, Sonia, and more. Many more are there. Still, they are commenting.
So now we are moving to letter E. Come on, everyone! Thank you. Wow,
wonderful.
It will increase your confidence. It will increase your body energy. Come on, everyone.
Yes, and we have so many participants from Facebook. There is Faisal Ali, Durga Lakshmi, Fateh Muhammad, Anita, then Malans Rafedin, Shah Jahan, Uzaini, and many more, sir.
Wow, super.
And from YouTube, there are so many participants. Krishna Prasad, Lavender, Ajay Mandal, Usha Jayashankar, Sudha Pradeep, Leju Anthony, Ajim Das, Chandra Rajan, Divagaran, and many
more. Now we are moving to letter F.
And we have participants, so many participants from Facebook. Ashish Panwal, Shah Jahan Ibrahim, Durga Lakshmi, Sutan Shalini, Babu Lahidi, Anita, Sandhya Rahul. Thank you so much for participating.
Wow, super.
On YouTube are also, there are so many participants. Krishna Prasad, Daisy, Vengada Satyanarayanan, Abdul Sattar, Varisha Khatun, Riyas Raj, Shafira, Sonia Bunker, and many more. Thank you, everyone.
So now we are moving to letter G. Come on, everyone.
Participants are Anish Soman, Sultan Shalini, Usaini, Shah Jahan Ibrahim, Sandhya Rahul, Anita, and many more.
Congrats.
And on YouTube, there are Krishna Prasad, Abdul Sattar, Daisy, Vengada Satyanarayanan, Pramod Pranab, Prajita Bab, Riyas Taj, and many more are there still commenting.
Wow, congratulations. Continue your practice. Now we are moving to letter. Yes, come on, everybody.
Super! And we have the Facebook participant, Anita, Sovitnath, Shahjahan Ibrahim, Durga Lakshmi, and many, many more.
Yes, and from YouTube, there are Satar, Krishna Prasad, Vengada Satyanarayanan, Riyas Taj, Sneha Kar, and Rubis Kacheri, and many more.
Wow, super.
Wow. And they have come with new words, right? Charming.
Yes.
Yes, very, very variety words. Charming, wrong.
See, they're commenting, they are trying.
Yes, and the Facebook participants are Aisha PK, Uzaini, Norsha, Sudan, Morangtham, and many more.
Yes, and from YouTube, there are so many. Krishna Prasad, Prajita Babu, Rinika Dutta, Desi, Anjana, Leiju Anjali.
Wow. Keep going. Now we are moving to letter J. Little difficult one, okay? But you can make an attempt, okay? Yes. Wow. Minimum only we are telling 10 words, so you can say any number of words, okay? Yes, come on, it's the time for J.
Participating, right? Kumari, Sheba, Jazal Balad, Abarna Atu, Teresa, Abu Ayman, Aisha, Sovik, and many, many more, sir.
Wow.
There are participants Neha Kar, Danya Shiva, Desi, Anjana, Chandrajan Divagaran, Krishna Prasad, and Shini.
Wow.
Keep going.
We are moving to letter K. So super.
Wow. And we have FB participants like Abarna, Kumari Shiba, Farna, Halim Anita, and many, many, many more, sir. They are still participating.
Wow. Super.
Rajesh Kumar, Riyas Taj, Navidullah Azim, Daisy, Dania Shiba, and many more. And still they are commenting.
So in this lesson today, we have only two more alphabets. Come on, everyone. Now we are moving to letter M.
Yes, there are so many participants from FB. Gazel Bala, Aparna, Abu Ayman, Chinmay Goshal, Sudhan Shalini, and Aparna, and many, many more, sir. They are still participating.
And from YouTube, there are participants Krishna Prasad, Abdul Sattar, Rajesh Kumar, Sneha Kar, Danya, Priya Staj, and Rajesh Kumar again. Still they are commenting.
Wow, super.
One more alphabet is there in this game. Come on, everyone. Your last alphabet. Yes. Letter M.
And from Facebook, we have Faruna Haidvi, Tuja Prasannan, Durga Lakshmi, Abu Ayman, Halim Abdu, Shahjahan Ibrahim, and many, many more.
So we have to appreciate all the participants with a musical appreciation. Musical appreciation. Yes.
YouTube, there is Venkata and Prajita Babu, Leju Antony, Varisha Khatun, Geeta, Anjana, Ajesh, Shafira.
Where is the musical appreciation? Come on, everyone! So now we are moving to our vocabulary. Lesson, come on, everyone.
English knowledge and talking practice in one lesson. Lesson 60. Reptiles and amphibians. Round 1. Test your knowledge. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad.
So, very beautiful opportunity to develop your vocabulary as well as talking practice. Am I right? Knowledge building as well as talking practice. So, everybody have to make an attempt in the first round. This is doing a testing our vocabulary. Am I right? So, by seeing the image, everybody have to say the names by using the mic button. Very, very important. You can make an attempt whether it is right or wrong. It doesn't matter here. If you are telling it, next round you will get the exact name. That time it will register in your brain. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Come on, everybody. Yes. Have to do this type of thrilling. We will do a javelin thrilling also. Take an imaginary javelin in your hand. Come on, everyone. Then we are doing a warming up with that imaginary javelin. Come on, everyone. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. So many have participated in FB. So let us check. Shahjahan, Nisni Najib, Abu Ayman, Kumari Sheba, Manju Prasad, Sujitra, Shibu Samuel, and many, many more. Still, they are participating, sir.
Wow. Congratulations to everyone. Continue your practice.
YouTube, there are so many participants.
Wow, super, super.
Yes, Sunita, Ramesh, Sneha, Monu Kumar, Warish, Ria, Abdul Sattar, Desi, and many more.
Wow.
Wow.
So now we are moving to round number 2.
Yay.
In this round, you will get the exact name of the animals, okay? Reptiles and amphibians. So by hearing it, by reading it, by seeing it, you have to say the name. Then only it will register in your brain. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Round 2. Build your knowledge. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad. Lizard. Tortoise. Flying snake. Python. Lizard, Nile. Frilled lizard. Chameleon. Flying frog. Frog. Cobra. Crocodile. Alligator. Milk snake. Salamander. Indian lizard. Skink. Komodo dragon. Terrapin. Round 3.
Fantastic!
Yes.
Kick action, ma'am. Okay, we don't have much time. No.
Yes, read. Facebook.
Yeah. Yes. From Facebook, we have participants Faruna Haidri, Suja Prasannan, Durga Lakshmi, Abu Ayman, Halim Abdu, and many more commented. Many more.
Wow. Congratulations.
And from YouTube, there are Rajesh Kumar, Daisy, Chandrarajan, Divagaran, and Anjana, and Ashwati P, and many more are there.
Congratulations. Now we are moving to testing our memory. So how much words are registered in our brain? We are testing ourselves. Come on, everyone.
Test your memory. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad. Thank you.
fa-fa-fabula.
So from Facebook, we have Durga Lakshmi, Shahjahan Ibrahim, Halim Abdul, Aisha PK, Kumari Sheba, and many more are still participating, sir.
From YouTube, there are also so many participants. There are Nazimullah Azizi, Shoba, Viji Kudel, and Sonia Bangal, and many more.
So now we are moving to the last round of this lesson. In this round, we speedily telling the names. So it will increase the speed of your talking. That we say flow of talking. Are you ready?
Yes.
Come on.
Round 4. Fast speed talking test. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad.
So where is the music committee? We have to appreciate with a beautiful music. Come on, music.
Yes.
Super. Well done.
Now we are moving to general knowledge lesson. So not only English, you can build up your general knowledge and you can test your general knowledge also. So now we are entering to today's general knowledge lesson. Come on, everyone.
The most abundant elements is. Options are silicon, calcium, nitrogen, oxygen.
So today we are going with the chemistry. So you have to make an attempt, okay? So first you will get an opportunity to find the answer. Then we will say the exact answer. So you have to say the names. It will register in your brain as well as you can build up your talking capacity. So one lesson, two benefits. Come on, everyone.
Yay.
Answer is nitrogen. Bar is a unit of. Options are pressure, force, energy, frequency. Answer is pressure. oxygen and ozone are dash. Options are allotropes, isomers, isotopes, isobars. Answer is allotropes. Who among the following proposed that an atom is indivisible? Options are Dalton, Berzelius, Rutherford, Avogadro. Answer is Dalton. Neutron was discovered by. Options are J.J. Thomson, Chadwick, Rutherford, Priestley. Answer is Chadwick. The word insulation means. Options are matters which insulates, incoming solar radiation, insoluble matters, none of the above. Answer is incoming solar radiation. The gas supplied in cylinders for cooking is. Options are marsh gas, LPG, mixture of CH4 and C2H6, mixture of ethane and propane. Answer is LPG. The gas which is present in both the natural gas and the biogas is. Options are methane, butane, hydrogen, carbon monoxide. Answer is methane. Species containing same number of electrons are called. Options are isotopes, isobars, isoelectronic, isodones. Answer is isoelectronic. Hydrogen bomb is based on the principle of dash. Options are nuclear fission, nuclear fusion, natural radioactivity, artificial radioactivity. Answer is nuclear fusion. Deficiency of which one of the following causes xerophthalmia dash? Options are vitamin B3, vitamin B12, vitamin A, vitamin C. Answer is vitamin A. Isobars are lines displaying areas of equal. Options are humidity, temperature, rainfall, atmospheric pressure. Answer is atmospheric pressure. Which one of the following contains cobalt? Options are chlorophyll, hemoglobin, vitamin C, vitamin B12. Answer is vitamin B12. Which one among the following fuels is used in gas welding? Options are LPG, ethylene, methane, acetylene. Answer is ethylene. Heavy water is used as a coolant in nuclear reactors. Heavy water is dash. Options are water rich in minerals, ozonated water, water containing minerals of heavy metal, water containing heavy isotope of hydrogen. Answer is water containing heavy isotope of hydrogen. Gamma rays are. Options are high energy electrons, low energy electrons, high energy electromagnetic high energy positions waves. Answer is high energy electromagnetic. Nuclear fission is caused by the impact of dash. Options are neutrons, protons, deuteron, electron. Answer is protons. Lemon is sour due to. Options are citric acid, tartaric acid, oxalic acid, acetic acid. Answer is citric acid. Which of the following is responsible for blue baby syndrome? Options are fluoride, nitrate, arsenic, lead. Answer is nitrate. Which of the following is used as raw material for the manufacture of rayon? Options are coal, petroleum, cellulose, plastic. Answer is cellulose.
To get the daily lessons, there is a number. Okay, you can save that number. You can send a message in the WhatsApp interested. So you will get a daily lessons for your daily practice. Come on, everybody can take the screenshot now. Yes.
What was the fissionable material used in the bombs dropped at Nagasaki, Japan, in 1945? Options are sodium, potassium, plutonium, uranium. Answer is plutonium. Yellow cake is a chemical compound of dash. Options are a crude form of heroin, a crude form of cocaine, uranium oxide, unrefined gold. Answer is uranium oxide. Gas used for artificial ripening of fruits is. Options are ethane, acetylene, propane, methane. Answer is acetylene. The pollution responsible for ozone holes is. Options are CO2, SO2, CO, CFC. Answer is CFC, chlorofluorocarbons. The acid used in eyewash is. Options are oxalic acid, nitric acid, boric acid, none. Answer is boric acid. Source of vitamin C is. Options are nitric acid, ascorbic acid, oxalic acid, malic acid. Answer is ascorbic acid. The gas used to extinguish fire is dash. Options are neon, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide. Answer is carbon dioxide. Photographic plates are coated with a film of. Options are silver chloride, silver bromide, silver iodine, silver nitrate. Answer is silver bromide. Which of the following gases is used in cigarette lighters? Options are butane, methane, propane, radon. Answer is butane. Water attains maximum density at. Options are 0 degrees Celsius, 4 degrees Fahrenheit, 4K, 4 degrees Celsius. Answer is 4 degrees Celsius.
So it's the time for sharing our live to your friends and relatives. Come on, everyone. Yeah. So after this live, you will get a support for your prayer practice. Come on, everyone. It's the time for sharing.
Yeah.
The chemical name of plaster of Paris is. Options are calcium chloride, calcium nitrate, calcium sulfate hydrate, none of these. Answer is calcium sulfate hydrate. Alcoholic fermentation is brought about the action of dash. Options are yeast, CO2, O2, CO. Answer is yeast. Which one among the following is used in making gunpowder? Options are magnesium sulfate, potassium nitrate, sodium stearate, calcium sulfate. Answer is potassium nitrate. If a refrigerator's door is kept open, then options are room will be cooled, room will be heated, may get cooled or heated depending upon the weather, no effect on room. Answer is room will be heated. Which is the most reactive metal? Options are sodium, calcium, iron, potassium. Answer is potassium. Sodium metal should be stored in. Options are alcohol, kerosene oil, water, hydrochloric acid. Answer is kerosene oil. Main pollution present in automobile exhaust is. Options are CO, CO2, no, hydrocarbons. Answer is CO, carbon monoxide. The most electronegative element among the following is. Options are chlorine, oxygen, fluorine, sodium. Answer is fluorine. When a gas is turned into a liquid, the process is called. Options are condensation, evaporation, deposition, sublimation. Answer is condensation. The ore of aluminium is. Options are chalcopyrites, hematite, fluorspar, bauxite. Answer is bauxite. Which of the following is responsible for permanent hardness of water? Options are magnesium bicarbonate, sodium chloride, calcium sulfate, calcium bicarbonate. Answer is calcium sulfate. In electro refining, the pure metal is deposited on. Options are cathode, anode, vessel, electrolyte. Answer is cathode. In galvanization, iron is coated with. Options are copper, zinc, tin, nickel. Answer is tin. Milk is an example of. Options are oil in water emulsion, water in oil emulsion, fat in oil emulsion, fat in water emulsion. Answer is oil in water emulsion. Which one is an example of Mitchell's system here? Options are soap, water, protein plus water, rubber, benzene, all of these. Answer is soap, water. The chemical name of baking soda is. Options are sodium carbonate, sodium bicarbonate, sodium chloride, sodium nitrate. Answer is sodium bicarbonate. The detergent action of soap is due to its. Options are emulsifying property, alkalinity, solubility in water, precipitating power. Answer is emulsifying property. Plaster of Paris is made from dash. Options are marble, bauxite, limestone, gypsum. Answer is gypsum. Which one among the following substances is not a greenhouse gas? Options are water vapor, chlorofluorocarbon, methane, nitrogen. Answer is nitrogen. Chemical formula of washing soda is. Options are Na2SO4 10H2O, Na CO3, Na2CO3 10H2O, CaO2. Answer is Na2CO3 10H2O.
Fantastic! Wow! What a participation! Wow! Wow! Participants' names are so many. Yes. We have to appreciate them. Yes.
Yeah. So many participants are there from the Facebook site: Abdul Basit, Rizwan Nasir, Shah Jahan, Nizni Najib, Durga Lakshmi, Hazina Begum, and many, many other participating. Many other.
Wow, congratulations.
And from YouTube, there are so many participants: Anjana, Ajim Das, Shafina Adam Rafiq, Biji Kudal, Sheila, Shafina, and Vengada Satyanarayana, and so many more.
Wow, well, now continue your practice. Now we are moving to another. I think you can mute your video audio, man. Okay, live all the videos. Sorry, audios, you have to mute it. Okay, now we are moving to the vocabulary ladder lesson number 2. Come on, everyone. Yeah.
English knowledge and talking practice in one lesson. Lesson 61. Polar animals and birds.
Wow, very beautiful lesson. So we have to learn the names of the polar region animals and birds. Come on, everyone!
Round 1. Test your knowledge. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad.
So by looking into the image of the polar animal or bird, you have to say the name. Make an attempt, whether it is right or wrong, not a matter here. Come on, everyone. Your participation is very important. In the second round, you will get the exact name. That time it will register in your brain. Come on, everyone.
Yay.
Yeah.
Amazing! Come on, everyone!
Yeah, from the Facebook, we have Kumari Shiva, Shah Jahan Ibrahim, Nizni Najib, Rashmi Vijay, Alisha Khan, and many more others.
Wow, congratulations!
And from YouTube, there are so many participants. Christopher, Priya Kandasamy, Biji Kudal, Shafira, Shafina, and Azim Das, and many more.
Wow. So now we are moving to round number 2, vocabulary building round. Come on, everyone. By hearing the name, by what we say, by watching the item, you have to say the names. Very, very important. Then only it will register in your brain. Come on, everyone.
Yay.
Round 2. Build your knowledge. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad. White whale. Snow owl. Lemming. Gulo gulo. Polar bear. Stella's sea lion. Hooded seal. Pacific walrus. Arctic fox. Reindeer. Penguin. Krill. Snow goose. Muskox. Fur seal. Sea elephant. Arctic hare.
Wow. Amazing.
Amazing. Wow. Yeah. From the Facebook, we have Said Abdul Basit, Rizwan Nazir, Kumari Sheba, Pinky, Rashmi Vijay, Nizmi Najib, and so many, so many.
Wow, congratulations.
And from YouTube, there are Priya Kandaswamy, Chandrarajan, Anjana, Ajin Das, and Shafina, and Daisy, Meena Kishan, and
Swami. Wow, super. So now we are moving to round number 3. In this round, we are testing our own memory. Come on, everyone!
Yay.
Round 3. Test your memory. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad.
so, so super!
Wow. Yes, from the Facebook, we have Suja Prasannan, Chandan Kumar, Alisha Khan, Nisni Najib, Shahjahan Ibrahim, and many more.
Wow, super. Continue your practice.
And from YouTube, there are Anjana, Chandrarajan, BG Kudal, Mina Kishan, Kumar Vijay, Harjan, and Divagaran.
Wow. Very
active meeting
part. Yes. Very good. Wow. So we have one more round in this lesson. So in the last round, we are testing our own speed. So it will increase the speed of your talking. Come on, everyone.
Yes. Round four. Yes. Fast speed. Talking test. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad.
And from the Facebook, we have Sana, Vandana Prashant, Sajid Daya, Shahjahan Ibrahim, Premalada, Hazina, and many others.
Wow.
Wow, super.
And from YouTube, there are Sulega, Kumar Vijay, Biji Kudal, and Meena Kishan, and Daisy Kamaruddin Bai, Sheila Sulik, and again.
Continue your practice. Continuation is very, very important. Consistency is very, very important. Am I right? So that's why we are telling practices makes us perfect. So you have to be with us for the entire live class and you have to do all the practices. Then only you will get the desired result. Very, very important. So many people are not at all able to talk in English. Why? Because they are not at all practicing English. Ours is a very simple format of developing the talking stage in English. What is the format we are following? We are starting with the single words usages. Am I right?
Yes.
Then they will get a confidence for using single words. Then gradually we will move to two words usages, then three words usages, simple sentence usages. So this order, everybody have to follow it. Then only you can reach this. Everybody want to get the capacity to talk in English. But on a sudden, we can't reach into the talking stage. Am I right? Are you agreeing with me?
Yes.
So you have to go. That same technique we are using in our own native language, our own mother tongue. Am I right? Childhood, we used only single words for talking in that language. So same technique we have to use for English also. That is why we are telling very beautiful lesson. Come on and continue your practice. Now we are moving to the vocabulary ladder number 3.
Yay. English knowledge and talking practice in one lesson. Lesson 62. Childhood memories. Round 1. Test your knowledge. comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad.
So it is a very beautifully designed practice. So in this round or in this lesson, instead of a single word, you can use two or three words. Am I right? Reading comic book. So childhood, we done so much of funny, interesting things. Am I right? So
yes.
we are recollecting all such things into alive. So everybody have to make an attempt. Okay. It is a way of creating nostalgia. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
So everybody have to participate by telling the childhood memory name. Okay. Not only in single word, you can use 2-3 words for telling about that memory. Okay, childhood memory. Come on, everyone!
Yes!
Ho 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 re!
Yes, from Facebook we have Danya Emma, Durga Lakshmi, Alisha Khan, Shahjahan Ibrahim, Kumari Sheba, and many more others.
Wow, super.
Yes, and from YouTube also so many participants. Kumar Vijay Harijan, names Christopher, Chandrajan Divagaran, Shafina Adam Rafiq, and Biji Kudal, and many more.
Wow, continue your practice. So now we are moving to the second round of this lesson. In this round, you will get the exact name of the, not a name, the activity name. Okay, so how to describe the activity? So by hearing, by reading, by looking, you have to say the names. Not only a single word, 2-3 words are there. So it will develop your talking in many words, not only single words. Got it, my point? Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, come on, everyone.
Round 2. Build your knowledge. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad. Read comic books.
So everybody have to say, read comic books. So it will increase the talking capacity. Am I right? So the shyness, hesitation, starting problem, everything you can avoid. This type of practice is enough for talking in English. The talking in English is a very, very simple thing. If you are following this order of practice, don't worry about your talking in English. You can be able to talk in English. Am I right? Yes, come on, everybody have to use the mic button and you have to practice now. Come on, everyone!
Yes.
Build sandcastles. Save money in a piggy bank. Play marbles. Fly paper planes. Solve jigsaw puzzles. Swing the hula hoop. Play video games. Jump rope. Play with a slingshot. Lick lollipops. Play hide and seek. Draw. Play hopscotch. Swing. Blow bubbles. Eat cotton candy. Chew gum and blow bubbles. Build houses of cards. Suck my thumb. Fly kites. Play with building blocks. Play with pinwheels. ride the seesaw. Rollerblade. Jump. Play with yo-yos. Tickle others. Dress like a superhero. Slide. Step on puddles. Fight with other kids. Ride a tricycle. Play with dolls. Have a pet. Get hurt. Plant trees. Climb trees. Round 3.
Participants from Facebook. Those are Sindhu, Danya, Kumari Shiba, Alisha Khan, Durga Lakshmi, Nizni Najib, and so many others.
Yes.
Wow. Wow, wow. Super.
Super.
YouTube. There are Biji Kudel, Nims, Christopher, Priya Kandasani, Daisy, Ajim, Anjana, and many more.
Your name telling or not, it doesn't matter. Here your practice is very important. We can't say all the names of all the participants. Am I right?
Yes.
Now we are moving to round number 3. In this round, we are testing our memory. Very, very important. So we are developing our instant memory and testing our memory, whether it is registered or not. So it will increase the instant memory and your vocabulary and your knowledge and your practice. Come on, everyone!
Test your memory.
Yes, sir.
Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad. Thank you.
So super.
Super. Yes, from the Facebook we have Danya MR, Muhammad Hidayat, Mallika, Rajesh, Alisha, and so many others.
Wonderful. Continue your practice.
Yes, wow.
From YouTube, there are Shafina, Adam, Rafiq, Daisy, Kumar Vijay, Ashwadi Pinayak, Leju Anthony, and Shafina, Adam, Rafiq.
Wow, congratulations. Wow. So now we have one more round. In this round, we speedily telling the activity name, activity, what we can say, how to describe it. Okay, so it will increase the speed of your talking as well as, yeah, instant memory. So you can avoid the hesitation of talking in English. Come on, Emily.
Round 4. Fast speed talking test. Comment the names by using the mic button in your keypad. Weightlifting drilling also. Weightlifting. Imaginary weight we are lifting. Okay. Very important. It will increase the confidence and energy of your body. Come on. Take your imaginary weight. First slow, then medium, then fast. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Very fast.
Yes. Yes. Wow.
Super.
So from the Facebook, we have the participants. Rizwan Nasir, Shah Jahan, Nizni Najib, Hazina Beekham, Premalada, Shah Jahan Ibrahim, and so many.
Yes, and from YouTube, there are Ajim Das, Kumar Bhai Bijay, Biji Kudal, Sheila, and Daisy.
Wow, super. So we have many more lessons. We have a simple English conversations lesson, open debate practice, open discussion practice. So be with us for the entire live session up to 5:30. We have a live session. So before that, before entering to the next practice, many people have a doubt about whether this Baba is English very effective or not. So such a people, we have to motivate with our students' feedback. Come on, Angus.
Yes. So for the feedback session, I would like to call upon our Snigdha ma'am. Unmute ma'am.
Hi, ma'am. Hi, sir. I'm so happy to join this our course, and this session is very helpful to me, and I'm so happy. Is before to now is talking is very confidently I can talk to others, and I'm so happy. It's a very it's a good opportunity to get. It's joined wonderful course. In a Montessori course and spoken English section also. Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Thanks.
Next, I would like to call Jasila, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Same like I also very happy to join this course. This course is highly effective to achieve our goal. No. And also the NCDC provides the best teaching method, and not only becoming a teacher but also learning a lot of other things through this course. I learned how to make a PowerPoint and how to edit video and how to edit photo and also this course points out all aspects a teacher needs and bring out our talent in us in a lot of ways. This course is very helpful, and also this course help to speak fluent in English. There is no matter it is correct or not, we can speak anyway. And also NCDC provides a lot of opportunities to work hard and also enhance our talents and make us a good version of ourselves also. Yes, very good opportunity to this course, ma'am. Yes.
Wow, super.
And we have one more. Can we go for one more feedback, sir?
Yes.
And we have Rami ma'am from Malaysia. Rami ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Like Jasila ma'am said, the most important thing of learning these methodology is that we can build the confidence. First of all, the confidence. And the second thing is, of course, language. We all are improved a lot by doing this course. Thank you. Thank you, Baba sir, for this methodology, for this unique methodology. And we are not concerned about the grammar at all now. And we are like freely speaking English. And thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes. Wow.
Super.
So our students are coordinating our live class. See the confidence. See the performance. Am I right?
Yes.
I think we can introduce our course. Susmita ma'am. So many ladies are waiting for getting a beautiful job in their life. Come on, Smita ma'am.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for the opportunity. My name is Smita Krishna Kumar, and I'm a senior faculty of NCDC. NCDC is a National Child Development Council which promotes women and child welfare. Keeping this in mind, our intention is to empower women and bring a radical change in the field of education, especially preschool education. Keeping this in mind, we have developed, Baba Sir has developed a very beautiful methodology in which we train teachers and for international Montessori education courses. And our courses are very unique. And the methodology, as I mentioned earlier, it is a student-centered approach where students, our trainee teachers, get a lot of opportunities for bringing out their inner talents within them. The first thing we try to do is to build their self-confidence. And once the confidence, they gain the confidence, you know, they can go to any extent. They realize their talents and they go to any extent. And also, and if you're a parent who really needs to know how to bring up your child in a very effective way so that the child can lead a very successful life in future. And also, if you are a lady who's looking for a career in preschool education, our courses are really NCTC provides the right platform for you. And we have 5 courses. According to your educational qualification, you can join in any one of the courses. The basic minimum education is 10th, qualification is 10th pass. Those who have passed 10th can join our course. And there are different levels in which, according to your qualification, plus 2, graduation, post-graduation, you can choose our different courses are there. And also, those students who have finding it difficult financially because of the COVID pandemic, many of our students are finding it difficult to fund their course. Such students, we have another opportunity that is called the Earn and Learn program, in which our students can work with NCDC and fund a part of their fees, which NCDC will be providing as their incentive. So that is also a good way. Many of our ladies are making use of the opportunity. And with the certificate you get, you can work in any international CBSE, ICSE schools in India and abroad. Many of our ladies are working abroad. Just now, Jaseela ma'am, who has just spoken a few minutes back, she has also secured a job. She's currently doing the course, but in between she got the job. And this is another advantage is that we are going online. Our courses are completely online. Housewives who have to take care of their family and also who has many other responsibilities can also do it, the courses live. And that is a great opportunity for most of our ladies who are working and also from abroad and at home. So at the comfort of their home, they can do the course. And it is a live session, not a WhatsApp video session or anything. Live, there will be a faculty and you will be trained live and you will be getting all the opportunities, the same opportunities you get offline, but at the comfort of your home and the comfort at your convenient time, you can do the course. So everybody, and if any more, there are more details, but in that case, you can call our numbers, which will be shared very soon. You can call any of the following numbers. Yes.
Sharing now.
Yes. We have admission counselors and faculties from many, almost all regional languages. So you can call any of these numbers, and the timing, available timing is also given so that they will give you a call back, or you can, in case if they are busy, they'll give you a call back, and also they will give you all the other details which are required.
And everybody can take a screenshot of these numbers also, am I right?
Yes.
So not only that, they can share with their friends and relatives. How many ladies are waiting for getting a very professional, very beautiful, very noble job, am I right?
Yes, many of teaching them are.
Teaching is a ladies-friendly job, we can say. Ladies-friendly job.
And if you need to attend any of our classes and to see how classes are being conducted, any of these numbers you can call and they will guide you. Yes. And also you can visit our website, nctconline.org.
Yes. Wow. Thank you, Smita ma'am.
Wow. Super ma'am.
Wow. So now we are moving to simple life conversations. So the conversations we have to start from the family. Am I right? Family is the best place for developing your talking skill in English. So we are showing some conversations. And after that, you can make such a simple conversation. Are you ready? Ready?
Yes.
So now we will show you some videos, simple conversations videos. Okay. Yes.
Didn't you chain the dog?
Yes, ma'am, I did.
Then go open the gate.
It's a simple conversations we are doing with our servant, am I right? So how to talk with the servant, how to communicate with our servants, simple family conversation. Just to listen and the same conversations you can make and we will tell you. Okay, come on everyone, just observing the conversations.
Yeah. I shall. Didn't you switch off the bathroom light?
Oh, sorry. I forgot, ma'am.
Then go switch it off.
I shall, ma'am.
Didn't you sweep the rooms?
Yes, I did.
Have you mopped the floor?
I'm going to do it now.
Didn't you change the tablecloth?
No, it looks clean, ma'am.
But we'll have some guests today.
Then I will change it now.
Didn't you powder the wheat?
Yes, I did.
Then sift it.
I will do it now, ma'am.
Didn't you wash the clothes?
No, not yet.
Then don't do it today.
Why, ma'am?
It's cloudy and I think it may rain now.
The chili powder is over, ma'am.
What? I bought a packet yesterday.
It's not to be seen here.
Well, check the shelf. I kept it somewhere there. Didn't you milk the cow?
Yes, I did, ma'am.
Did you boil the milk?
I'm boiling it.
Wow, very simple conversations. Am I right?
Yes.
So our participants can be the housewife as well as the servant. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. So they are taking the role of a servant as well as a housewife. Come on, everyone.
Homemaker. Rami, ma'am.
We are showing a demo. Okay, that's okay. Also good, ma'am. Yes.
Nahla, ma'am, and Jasila, ma'am. You can show a demo of the same conversation which you just saw.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Okay, Jazila, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. How are you, ma'am?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, who will be the housewife and servant?
Yes, I will be the servant.
Yeah, sure. Hi, Jazila.
Yes, ma'am.
Didn't you clean the floor? Sweep the floor?
Yes, I cleaned it.
But it's now it's dirty. It seems dirty.
Yes, I don't know, ma'am. What happened?
Okay.
I already cleaned.
Okay. Didn't you clean the dishes?
Yes, that one also I cleaned.
Okay. Have you prepared the lunch?
I'm preparing now.
Okay. You're going today after early, right?
Yes, I have to go.
Yeah, so did you complete all the house chores?
Yes, I will complete, ma'am.
Yeah, did you wash the clothes?
Yes, I am. Now I am going to do that one.
Yeah, okay. Then what about the other chores?
Sorry?
Other works? What about the other works, ma'am? Did you change the bed sheet?
I already completed, ma'am. That all works.
Yeah, very good. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Wow. What a beautiful performance.
Wow. Super.
Very good. Very realistic conversation. So same way our participants also can make an attempt. Come on, everyone. Taking the role of a servant as well as a housewife or a homemaker. Nowadays people are telling us homemaker. Am I right?
Yes.
Homemaker and domestic help.
Domestic supporter, domestic helper.
Domestic helper.
Yes. Yes, or we can say homeless. Okay, nowadays people are calling like that way. Okay, simple conversations. Okay, now I need to compare with other people. Okay, did okay. you change the dog? No, ma'am. I am going to do, ma'am. Did you pout the wheat? No. I will do after doing that one, ma'am. Like that simple conversations. Okay, come on, everyone. No, that's enough, ma'am. Our participants, you can say their names also, ma'am, with yeah. their conversations. Hello, yes.
Yes, from the Facebook, here is Anish asking that, did you clean the bathroom? Yes, ma'am. And again, Anish, you switched it off the light. And again, Anish, did you remove the tablecloth? Don't you go to the market yet? Like that, so many comments
are coming. Well done, Anish sir. Super. Wow. Our regular participant, Anish sir. Wow, what is that? So if you are regularly attending, you can reach into this talking stage now. Am I right? Come on, well done, Anish sir. Super.
Yes, and from YouTube, there is Chandra Rajan Divagaran. He's done. Then go open the gate. And Daisy, did you wash the clothes? Yes, I did, ma'am. Did you make it? No, ma'am. Like that. There are so many.
Wow. Well done, Chandrajan Divagaran, sir. Our regular participant. Wow. Super.
And from the Facebook, again, Shah Jahan Ibrahim is commenting, did you clean sit-out staircase? Yes, ma'am, already clean. And like that, comments are coming.
Yes. So everybody have to use the mic button and you have to practice it, okay? Very easy way to avoid your starting problem. Everybody have a starting problem talking in English, am I right? Here, nobody there to judge you, nobody there to criticize you. This is your opportunity. Don't postpone your talking. Many people think that after that I will practice. Okay, maybe after this watching, simply watching, you will not get any benefit from this program. You have to practice it by opening your mouth, by using the mic button. Come on, everyone. Yes. Simple conversations. Yes. So by the time we can show one more conversation. Am I right? Yeah.
Darling, did you get your bonus?
No, I didn't.
Will you buy me a sari when you get it?
Now from the servant, we're changing into husband. Am I right?
Yes.
Conversation, simple conversations in between a husband and a wife. Come on, everyone.
Sure, I will. Nancy, tea is not sweet. Get some sugar.
Sorry, dear. Sugar is over.
Why didn't you tell me earlier?
Oh, I forgot.
Is breakfast ready?
It's getting ready.
What's for breakfast today?
Idli.
Nancy, has the fish vendor come?
Yes, he has.
What fish did you buy?
Prawns.
Nancy, did you give the servant's salary?
Yes, I did.
Have you paid the milkman?
I paid him also.
Nancy, has Daisy come?
She just came.
Would you please call her?
She's in the bathroom. Do you like to have lunch now?
No, not now.
Why, dear?
I'm not feeling hungry.
The grocery is here.
Find out the bill amount.
650.
Pay him 500 now. And tell him the balance will be paid next month. Are you going to see of your auntie?
Yes, I am.
On your way back, get my clothes from the laundry.
Sure, I will.
Wow. Now we can make a simple conversations in between wife and husband, not a real wife and husband. Imaginary wife and husband in between. Am I right?
Yes,
just for a practice, you can take some as husband, some as wife. Come on, everyone.
Yes, from the Facebook, we have the comments like, did you get your salary? It's from Anish sir. Again, from Anish sir, did you get your salary? Please bring me new sari. Like that.
Wow, welcome, Anish sir. Super.
And from YouTube, Desi ma'am has said, did you wash the clothes? Yes, I did. Did you make it for me? Yeah, like that comments are there.
Wow, well done. His, her name, ma'am?
Daisy.
Wow, Daisy, ma'am, our regular participant. Well done, Daisy, ma'am. Continue such conversations. Yes. We can show a demo also now. Husband and wife in between. Okay, who all are ready? Simple family conversations between a husband and a wife. Yes.
Asna ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Kirti ma'am? Kirti ma'am? Yes. Asna ma'am and Kirti ma'am. Okay. Asna ma'am, yes. Husband, Kirti ma'am, wife.
Yes. Hi. Hi, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Yes, fine. So, you prepared lens?
Pardon?
You prepared lens?
Yes, of course.
Today anything special, dear?
Yes. Today is special. Sadhya.
Oh, sadhya. Oh, okay. Okay, today I brought a new sari. Okay, it's your favorite color, red.
Okay, wow.
Then you are very tired. Why? You're making sadhya. That's why you're very tired.
Yeah, I'm very tired. I'm in alone.
Okay. Sweet, my darling. Okay, then you prepare one tea, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is for you, tea.
Oh, super. Super, dear. Okay, today you are calling your mother?
Yes. She's fine now.
Okay, then.
Wow, super. Beautiful.
Super.
What a loving husband.
Yeah.
No. The funny thing is that she is so, I am so much tired. I am alone here. Then the husband is telling, how darling you are. Okay,
there's one more comment from Facebook from again Anish sir. What is today's breakfast?
Wow, well done, Anish sir. Continue your practice.
Thanks, sir. Thank you for participating. Thank you.
Simple family conversations with the servant, with the husband, with the wife. Come on. Even you can use with the children also. No problem. Okay.
Yes, again from Ani sir. Did you iron my shirt?
Some persons can be the wife of that husband. Okay. So in between they can participate and they can practice. Taking the roles of husband and wife in between. Others can answer it. Come on, everyone. Participants in between practicing. Simple conversations.
Yes, from Kumari Sheba. She replied, dear, don't you go to medical store?
Well done, Sheba, ma'am. Super. So we have only 5 more minutes. Come on, everyone. We have a open debate and open discussion. So before that, everybody can make an attempt by making simple family conversations with your husband, with your servant, with your children. Come on, everyone.
Wow.
Yes.
Aisha asks, can I go to my mother's house?
Well done, Aisha, ma'am.
Yeah.
Super. Continue your practice. Others can respond, taking the role of her husband. Okay. So by the time we can show one more conversation. Yes, final conversation in this segment.
Are you going to bed?
No. I am not.
Are you going to the beauty parlor?
No, I am to the supermarket.
Are you going to light the lamp?
Yes, I am.
Are you going to change?
Yes, I am.
Are you going to sleep now?
No, I am not.
Are you going to put on the TV?
Yes, I am.
Are you going to serve dinner now?
Yes, I am.
Wow. Are you
wow.
Good?
Wow.
Normal usages in a family. Am I right?
Yes.
Come on, everyone. Now it's your time to practice this type of conversations.
Yes, come on.
Yes, our regular participant Anisa is again commenting, are you going to the market?
Yes. Others can respond. Take the role of his wife, okay? Not a real wife, imaginary wife. In Facebook?
Yeah, in Facebook,
and
again, he's YouTube, that, are you going to switch off the light?
Wow, well done, Anisa. Continue such a conversation.
And in, from YouTube, Sharina ma'am says, did you make the fish curry?
Yes.
Wow,
super.
And Sharina, I'm preparing it right now.
Yes.
And Aji from YouTube, Aji sir from YouTube says, could you please close the door? Mom is watching the cricket. What are you doing there, Raju? Yes, very good.
Wow, well done, Aji sir. Super. Very good conversation.
And from Facebook, we have Kumari Sheba ma'am. Hi, dear. Are you going to practice yoga? And Ekhan sir, how darling you are. Wife, I am fine. And more comments are there.
Wow.
Yes, Anjana ma'am has come up with a very beautiful conversation. Where did you, brother is asking the sister, where did you put my pen? Sister saying, I didn't take it. Yes, great. Very good.
Wow. A conversation between a naughty brother and a naughty sister.
And again, a husband and wife. Wife, do you get your salary? Husband, yes. Are you going to market? Are you going to parlor? Like that.
real character is coming out now. Am I right? Very good, very good.
Again, Sharina ma'am says, didn't you clean the kitchen sink? I think she's the
servant.
Yes. Now I'm confused whether husband is speaking to the wife or husband is speaking to the servant. clean the
Sometimes so many husbands are behaving like a servant to their own wife. Okay, am I right?
Did you wash the vessels? Yes.
Even nowadays, the servants are so they are not at all like such a what we say, a commanding type. Am I right?
We need to plead. Yes, we need to plead.
Yes.
And from the Facebook, we have Shah Jahan Ibrahim, sir. Are you going to outside working? And Zahir Parviz, sir. Hello, bro. Are you going to school? And Durga Lakshmi, ma'am. Are you going to kitchen? Like, so many comments are coming.
Wow. Well done, Durga Lakshmi, ma'am. Our regular participant. Super. Continue.
And Mr. Venkat.
Yes.
Continue, ma'am. Okay, Mr. Venkata Satyanarayanan says, Priya darling, what are you doing now? I'm reading a book. Please make some snacks for me.
Wow, Venkata Narayan sir, super. Our regular participant now. Yes.
And from Anjana ma'am, it is there. Husband darling, have you seen my office file? Vibe. I saw it on your table near your laptop. It's not there. I have searched it everywhere. Maybe in your bag. Yeah.
Wow. Very beautiful conversation.
Very, very beautiful conversation.
Yes.
So now we are moving this type. Sorry, before that, this type of conversations you can do with your friends and relatives through telephone. That's why we are telling you. Please bring your friends and relatives into our program. Through interacting with other people, we can develop this communication skill. Am I right?
Yes.
So
yes.
How much circle, how much people with associating with you, that much easily you can develop English. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
So come on, everyone. This type, after this live class, you have to do this type of simple telephonic conversations with your, not a telephone, this type of family conversations through telephone with your friends and relatives. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So now we are moving to our today's open debate. Come on, everyone. Yes, open debate program. Yes. Wow, very simple topic. Am I right? Nuclear family or joint family? Which one is advisable? Come on, everyone! Actually, before giving this opportunity to participants, our students can show a demo. Am I right? A demo, yes, pair, yes. Debate. Pair debate. Two people in between doing. Okay.
Yes. I think I can call Rami ma'am and Nahla ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Single family. Joint, yes. Family. Okay.
Nahla ma'am, single, yes. single nuclear family. Rami ma'am, joint family.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Okay, I strongly support the nuclear family because in nuclear family, we have to save lots of money. We have to give lots of good values to the children. Where it is in the joint family, the child's behavior is, affect by lots of people around the family. So there will be lots of characters, behaviors in the family. So it will be the child's character or behavior will be already affected. So it is very good that it is nuclear family. So we have to save lots of money and the child's behavior, everything we have to do.
Yes, Rami ma'am,
what
do you have to say?
Hello?
You're audible.
Yeah, okay. I support joint family because in joint family, children can learn a lot of things. There are so many elder people and they can learn from them. They can hear stories from grandparents and there will be so many people to look after the small children. And Yes. So I support joint family.
Yes, I totally disagree with you, ma'am, because in joint family, there will be lots of chances for conflicts because lots of opinions from each people are coming. Whatever may be the task or we have to take a decision about the family. So lots of opinions come from each and everyone. So there will be chances of conflicts.
No, it's better to have someone to tell the opinions because we are small. Like if we have opinions about grandparents or parents, we are, when we are listening to them, we can go to the right path. And it's easy to decide at one path. Like there is two direction in every way. In life, we have two direction and we have to choose one. So if we have parents or grandparents to tell, we can go through the right path.
And if the grandparents are more strict, the children have no more privacy and all. So if the grandparents are taking the decisions in the family, so the children will be more upset with that. So like that, if the power is on the grandparents, so the children will be more upset. They have no privacy in the living like that we have. So nuclear family is better.
No, it's not a matter of privacy. It's a matter of respect that we can learn to respect the elder people by living in a joint family.
But
super debate. Very beautiful points. Both people rocking, rocking stars of NCDC. Wow. So now our participants also can participate in this debate by using the mic button in between taking the roles of nuclear family as well as joint family. Come on, everyone. Come with a different argument points. It's a verbal fight in between others. Yes!
Yeah, from the Facebook, we have... Yes, ma'am.
Remember, she said, I would go with nuclear family because in a nuclear family, the maximum number of persons is just 5 or 6, consisting of father, mother, and their children. And Vengada Santyadharana sir has commented, John family always best, give a good suggestion to the younger and will get more support financially, spiritually, mentally. God knows we'll get all these things from our John family.
Wow, well done, Venkata Satyanarayana sir, super.
Wow. Yes, from the Facebook, Mr. Zahid sir, he supports the joint family, and Mr. Kia Azil sir, he's saying that he want to join in your group, in our group. And again, Shahjahan Ibrahim sir is supporting the joint family.
Wow, well done. Continue your practice.
Wow, super. Oh, wow, super.
So others can contradict, okay. If one person is coming with a supporting joint family, you can contradict that point with your arguments. Yes.
Miss Anjana has got one point. She has countered the point that in joint family, the expenditure is very high. That is a good point which Miss Anjana ma'am has got.
Wow, well done, Anjana ma'am. Super.
Wow. So
others can contradict or maybe they can attack, counter-attack Anjana ma'am's point. Am I right?
Yes.
Yes. Attack.
Satyanarayan sir has commented, recent days in a single family, most of the people are getting stress and depression due to lack of express their views and feelings to the family members.
Wow. Very good point, Venkatanarayan sir.
Yes, from the Facebook, Khan sir says that I like joint family, and Anish sir, our participant, he's saying that in joint family, house members support us in so many problems.
Wow, very good point, Anish sir. Super.
And Nims Christopher sir from YouTube has said that joint family members are always very smiling. At the same time, they teach what is good and what is bad.
Wow, very good. His name, ma'am?
Nims Christopher.
Nim Christopher, sir. Very good point. Am I right? Wow, yes. Super. Continue your practice, sir.
Ma'am has commented,
Nuclear family contains more facilities, number of members are low, but joint family includes more members, their facilities are less.
Yes, we have to share many, many things in the house. Am I right? Maybe bathroom, we will not get exact time. Okay, am I right? Very good.
Yes. Yes, and Ms. Anjana ma'am has said that in nuclear family, we have a lot of leisure time to spend with the children and you can play with them. But in joint families, there are a lot of household work so that mostly ladies don't get time to spend with their...
Very good argument point. Super, ma'am.
Yes, from the Facebook, Zahiz saying that, but nuclear family is also good. And Anish sir saying that, but everyone go to for work, then need money in joint family, more money in joint family. Then Hazina Begum, ma'am is commenting that both parents are employed, it's better to live in a joint family. And Durga Lakshmi ma'am is commenting that, I support joint family because it gives happiness and also doubles the happiness. No one lonely in the home. Children know about sharing and respect. They become a love home.
Wow, very good argument point for joint family. Very good.
And we have a new member who has joined the YouTube, Sonia Bangar ma'am. She says that I prefer joint family, not nuclear family, because care for each other is not there in is there in joint family. If the parents are busy, grandparents can take care of the children. Yes,
very good point, Sonia ma'am. Yes. Super Sonia ma'am.
And from the Facebook, Kumari Sheba ma'am is saying that joint family is good than nuclear family. Children learn the value of life and life from grandparents and surroundings.
Ah, very good argument point.
And again, Venkata Satyanarayan sir commented, most of the people are thinking that the single family is always with the joy and privacy. And it is not all correct. If anything happens in the single family, they're looking for the joint family.
Yes, very good argument points. Come on, everyone. Very beautiful topic is single family, nuclear family, or joint family. In your practice. So everybody have to participate in this debate. Many people simply coming and watching what others are doing. Nothing will happen. Am I right? Every time they will watch only in their entire lifetime. You have to open your mouth and you have to participate by using the mic button. Very simple. Nobody there to judge you. Nobody there to criticize you. Everybody is coming for learning English. Am I right?
Yes.
So this is the best platform for starting, avoiding your starting problem. Come on, everyone. Simple points with a simple sentence. And you can contradict others also. Yes. Come on, everyone. Yes.
And Anjana ma'am, who was supporting nuclear family, has concluded that overall there is both advantages and disadvantages in the nuclear family as well as in joint family.
Now she is coming with a philosopher's mind.
Yes, both are
very good. Awesome. Very good.
And from Facebook, Anish sir is commenting that if we lead to joint family, we save so many land, sand, and trees.
Very good point. Am I right? First time a person is coming with such an point, argument point. Am I right?
Yes,
saving
sir.
Of land and space. Am I right? Yes.
Yes, very true. And Sonia ma'am has said that in joint family, we can get opinion of the grandparents. In any difficult situation, we can hold on as together as a family, and we can face the problems together. But in your family, we need to face it alone.
Yes, yes. Especially mental support. Am I right?
Yes. Yes.
Very good. So many situations we have to get a mental support. Yes. Very good, Sony ma'am. Superb.
And Aji Cr says that joint family is better than single family because we can discuss our problems and enjoy the family life. But in single family, we cannot discuss our problems with, you know, others.
Wow, very good argument points. Wow. Super. So we have only 5 more minutes. Come on, everyone. It's your time to participate in this debate. Open debate. Everyone can participate.
Satyanarayana sir has commented. In nuclear family, most of the people are nowadays getting stressed and depressive, and they are addicted to the drug also.
That is true. Am I right? Because of the mental absence of mental support. So yes, they are going for depending on liquor and other unwanted things. Am I right? Yes. Very good point.
Facebook?
Yes, from the Facebook, Durga Lakshmi ma'am, she's commenting that from joint family, we have to learn more and more from your elders. So many generations included in this family. I have no joint family, but I love my family.
Wow. Very good point. Super. Super. She's sharing from her own experience, I think. Yes. So now we are moving to another segment, open forum discussion. Come on, everyone.
Yay.
Yes. Yes. Today's topic. Yes. Very beautiful topic. Actually, so many people are not at all able to talk in English. Why? Because something is limiting in talking in English. Am I right? The main problem is they are much conscious about the grammar. So here we are getting a very beautiful topic for the open discussion. Actually, grammar is there. We have to follow the grammar. But no need to learn grammar formally or informally. Unknowingly, we are learning grammar. Same like our own mother tongue, we are absorbing or maybe we are acquiring with the same way. Am I right?
Yes.
Which way we are acquiring our own mother tongue?
By listening,
by using that usages in different situations. Gradually, we are coming to know that this word is we have to use for this purpose. Or in this situation, we have to use this type of conversations or this much of usages. So unknowingly, we are learning grammar. So if you are knowingly learning, what will happen? We will be much
conscious
about the grammar. One sentence of framing time, we are much conscious about what is the subjective, what is the verb, what is the preposition, what is the tense, what form I have to convert the verb according to the tense. So much of thinking, thoughts will come in our brain. Am I right?
Yes,
this is the main problem. Yes, 90% of people are facing about English. But in Baba's English, we are not at all teaching grammar, but everybody is learning grammar. Unknowingly, we are learning grammar. Please come here. Yesterday, I came here. Tomorrow, I will come here. By hearing what you are understanding, we will come to know that. We will come to know that at present, what we have to use. For tomorrow, what we have to use. For yesterday's case, what we have to say. So by hearing this type of conversations continuously, we will come to know that for each situation, for each type, what type of words we have to use, what type of usages we have to include. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, come on, everyone. This is your time to discuss about this topic. And our students also can share your experience about this topic. Okay, Angus can invite them, ma'am. Yes. Once again, we have to show the topic. Yes, this is the topic. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. First, I would like to invite Rami ma'am for her valuable opinion.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here we are not concerned about grammar, so we are automatically learning the grammar by speaking. For example, if we are going to learn another language, a second language, it will be so difficult for us to learn another language. But we all learn Malayalam language so easily, unknowingly, because we learn that by hearing from our surroundings, from our parents in childhood. Like that, a child can learn language from the childhood by hearing. Yes.
Wow, super ma'am. Next, I would like to invite Jasila ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, if we try to speak from our house with our children, it will help. There is no matter it is correct or not. Try to speak as we know. Then it will become correct. It will try to speak with our children and with our family members daily conversation. Then we can improve our language skill.
Very good. Practical suggestion from Jasila ma'am. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
So just like our mother tongue, we have to use this English also in our family. Am I right? Especially with our children.
Yes, we have to practice.
Very good, very good. So unknowingly, they are learning the language. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So next, I would like to invite Snigdha, ma'am.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much, Nahila, ma'am. I totally agree with what Rami, ma'am, and Jasila, ma'am, and Ms. Baba, sir's opinion on language acquisition. What I would always ask, my students is that, how did you acquire your native language? Did your parents appoint any tuition teacher or something to teach you your native language? No, right? We learned. No. Yes, we learned it unknowingly. We just absorbed it, right? Not only this is not only the case of an Indian student or a child in America or child in Pakistan. For every human being, it is the same. Because to acquire a native language, it is very, very easy because the child is hearing it. If an Indian child is born in US, definitely the child will pick up that language, right? Because that is a language, English language that he hears and he speaks, he communicates that language. So that is very easy for them. So the grammar and all came later in the later stages of language development. Here, for a baby, or for anybody to speak, to acquire a language, the first thing is to listen that language. First is listening, and the second one is using the language. If we are hesitant to use that language will never come to us. We have to always, remove that hesitation and learn that, speak that language. Then automatically, naturally, that language will become your friend, I would say.
Yes. Super, Smita
ma'am. Thank you. Super, super ma'am. Super.
Now our participants also can participate in this open forum discussion. From their experience, they can share. They can come with different points to support this argument. Yes.
Yes. From the Facebook, Khan sir is saying that you are right. And Anish sir is saying grammar is not basic of language. Mm-hmm. And again, Anish sir is commenting that grammar is way to embracing in speaking in any language. And he's again commented that we need only so many vocabulary.
Yes. Wow, well done, Anish sir. Super points. So in our lessons, you can see it. We are trying our level best to develop their vocabulary, and we are telling different usages, different types of names of different items. Am I right?
Yes.
So gradually you'll come to know what to say in different situations. Yes.
Yes, in YouTube, Sindhu Bhasi has commented that I also agree with this statement, because earlier I thought without grammar we cannot speak. But I am speaking English fluently because I try to speak in front of others.
Wow, Sindhu Basi ma'am, our regular participant. Well done, ma'am. Super. Wow.
And Sheila ma'am also says that conversations improve our language. Very good.
Well done, Sheila ma'am.
And Anjana ma'am says that I agree with this statement, because a great example is that we learn our mother tongue by mingling with others when we are born, and no one teaches us the grammar of our mother tongue, right?
Wow, very good argument, Owen. See how we acquired our own mother tongue. That same way we can learn English, not only English, any language.
Yes.
Yes.
And many of them says that we can learn English through watching movies, reading books. Yes, these are all different ways.
Watching movies and all, we can go with the second stage. Okay, first stage, we have to go with the single word usages. Yes. Even mother tongue also, we are using a single words. Am I right? Mother, get me, go, come, laugh, yes, smile, throw it. Like that, the single usages. With the single words also, we can communicate many things. Gradually, we can increase the number of words. Okay. Automatically, it will happen. No need to forcefully, no need to formally go with that acquisition. That I am telling. Every day we have to use different words, single words. Just like our lessons, we are following the same order and the same methodology. If you are regularly attending in our program also, you can be able to talk in English.
Yes.
From the Facebook, Anish sir is again commenting. He's saying that how do we need vocabulary, talent, looking, everything, and speak things, names with open mouth.
Very good. The practice is very, very important with the open mouth. So look and say, touch and say, single word usages, many practices we have in our lessons. The same type of practices you have to implement in our life also. When we are traveling and when we are walking, when we are doing any activity, so many things we are seeing. Am I right? Just say the names in English. So it will develop your knowledge, instant memory, as well as your talking skill. This talking skill is very, very important. So many people have very much knowledge about English words. Am I right? They know many meaning of many English words. But a situation coming time, supply not coming. Am I right? They are facing the shortage of words. Why? Because they are not at all regularly talking that words. Am I right?
Yes,
so that's why Baba is English. True. We are focusing only on your practice. That also stage by stage practice. A single word practice, two words practice, three words practice, simple sentence practice. Very, very important. Your practice decides your destiny. Yes. So by the time people can share your feedback about today's lessons, today's practice, everything. Come on, everyone. You can share your questions, you can ask your doubts, and you can give suggestions also for our program, for our betterment. Come on, everyone, it's the time for feedback. As well as you can continue that open debate thing also. Come on, everyone. Questions, doubts, suggestions, and feedback. Only we have 2 more minutes. Come on, everyone. Yes.
Yes.
Come on.
Yeah, from the Facebook, we are saying that it was a wonderful session, a very informative session.
Who given such a feedback, ma'am?
Anis, sir.
Thank you, Anis, our regular participant.
And Sindhu ma'am says that, thank you, sir. Thank you for the whole team for giving us a wonderful class like this.
Who given that feedback?
Sindhu ma'am.
Sindhu Vasi ma'am, our regular participant. Yes.
And also Shobha ma'am has some very nice words for you, sir. The name of Baba sir shines and shines like a star in English. That is what she has
done. Wow, thank you, Shobha ma'am.
Sonia ma'am has also said that thank you, Baba sir, and the whole team for such a knowledgeable class. Thank you so much. Sonia,
thank you, ma'am.
So much.
So we will meet you on next Sunday. Same time. Bye bye, all. See you.
Bye.
Conquer the world in 50 hours.
Baba, easy English. Baba, easy English.
Speak English within 50 hours. Baba, easy English.